Okay, we're coming to you live from the Connecticut Center at Crozier Williams in New London, Connecticut. It's the 5th annual craft and vendor show to benefit the New London Community Meal Center. So when you pull into the complex, you'll see signs for parking, and then morning, and then you will be able to hop on a shuttle bus that'll take you right to the front door here. All right, it's raining outside, which means that you're not going to be able to do your yard work. You don't really want to go anywhere to a mall or anything like that. So why not come to New London and support the New London Community Meal Center? I'm going to just flip the camera here. Okay, so this is what the place looks like. You can plug it into your GPS, your Waze, or Google Maps, whatever the case may be. And here are some volunteers. Oh, bring non-perishable items, because what we're doing is we're filling the bus, and this is going to help a lot of people. Okay, last year we served 72,000 meals to people that otherwise would not have the ability to eat. So come on down and support the community, support the meal center. Thank you. Okay, so a little tricky. I've got to package up my umbrella and my bag without dropping any of them, or without getting soaked. And without getting soaked, I should say. Whoops. Okay, we're going in. So this is what's going on inside here. So come on down. Excuse me. So when you come into the front door, you're going to go to the right to bring your item. Here are the folks from the meal center, my fellow board members, that are working diligently to collect all of the donations that people are bringing in. Hey. So come on down, bring non-perishable items. This is Linda Berard, the board president. What do you have to say?
This is amazing.
And I see lots of guys carrying stuff out.
That's right. We have the Coast Guard cadets that are helping us stuff the bus today.
Awesome. So come on down, be part of this, all right? Hey, where are you guys putting your pocketbooks?
Well, this is just kind of our, this is okay. Our
because I'm going to leave mine. Oh, okay. No problem. I'm just going to leave my umbrella here, and I'll carry this with me. Oh. My umbrella and my hat I'm leaving behind. Okay, so we're going to take a walk around and see what's going on here. Is there an elevator here as well? Is there an elevator here? Perfect. Okay, so if you have trouble with stairs, it's not a problem, because when you walk in here, you go to the right to check in, and then there will be an elevator that you can see. So, all right, so here's where you check in. Bring your non-perishables, because it will benefit the New London Community Meal Center. Get into the holiday spirit early by helping others. Morning. We got holiday music going. And, oh, you know what? It's on the first floor. And we have lots of vendors here. And everything benefits the New London Community Meal Center. Some really cool stuff going on, some arts and crafts. You want to get some really unique holiday presents, not the stuff everybody has, not the stuff people get at Target or some of the other big box stores, but unique items that say, hey, you know what? I care about you enough to get you something unique for Christmas or Hanukkah. Some cool stuff here. Hello. Oh, got some cool ornaments too for Christmas decorations. Oh, and my favorite, treats. Okay, so we're gonna walk around the outside first. Then we'll check out the inside. Oh, and if you want treats for your pets, nice jewelry here. Hello. Good, how are you? Hello. And there's even dogs here. Hey, let's do an interview with the dog. I guess he's not very interviewable. So what do you have to say there, doggy? No, it's just video. Absolutely. He's the event dog. There's always one. Is that your dog?
No.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's too funny. Oh, that's funny. Leave it to us, right?
Absolutely. Ooh, bandanas and bibs. Ew. Oh yeah, these are cool. Who has not had one of these growing up at some point in their lives? We've had the white ones, we've had the green ones. Very pretty. Okay. Hey, how are you? I've seen you before, lots of places. Niantic, downtown was the last time. I always love your stuff, man. You can come on down here and get all this cool stuff. Truly one of a kind. Hey, they have my mug here. World's greatest dad. My kids will concur. Right, girls? Hello. You do? Hard face not to recognize. It's like that bad nightmare. You just can't forget. Oh, mugs and spoon rests. Fancy butter dish, huh? Don't just have that butter laying around in some anything. Get one of these fancy butter dishes. Huh, very unique gift cards here. Hey, who hasn't had one of these punch bowl sets growing up? Video. Live video.
What are you doing this for?
I'm on the board of directors of the Meal Center, so this is our fifth annual fundraiser. So, the New London Community Meal Center. Yes, that's what this whole event is all about. We served 72,000 meals last year to people that otherwise knew would not have the opportunity to eat. So I'm very proud to be part of this organization. Yeah. Yeah. We take little things for granted, and you know, stuff like this and all the other fundraisers we do throughout the year really helps out. And you'd be surprised how many people in our area benefit from it, you know? Stuff happens and... Yeah.
Well, I'll tell you right now, it helps.
Yeah, absolutely.
For us who are retired, I mean...
You got to choose between food and medicine.
Yeah, and some people don't take the medicine.
Exactly.
You can understand that you have to pay. Like, my husband, I went to pick up his insulin. It's $2,000-something.
Yeah.
Insurance, I paid $150, but I'm saying...
But the people that don't have it...
Yeah.
So we appreciate you guys coming out here. This is really great.
Happy to bring food. I know. We're happy to bring
food. Thank you. Thank you very much. So as you can see, the need is real, right? We take all these things for granted, but there's people out there that don't have money for food. So come on out, support the organization, you know, it's, you only live once, and we don't know how long or short that is, so the more people you can help within that short period of time that we're on this planet, the better off we all are. So let's continue to check out, oh, cutting boards, these are cool. You know, you're having a party and you want to serve the cheese and crackers. You don't want to put it just on any old plate. You want a nice wooden board to serve it on.
We have no memory.
Really cool stuff here. All right, time to load up the fridge with new magnets and get rid of the old ones. So come on down to the Craft and Vendor Show and pick up some new magnets. get rid of the old ones that are all dusty that have been just sitting there for years and put something cool up.
Yep, sorry. Like cool stone art.
My favorite, wooden toys. Is that the Bitty Baby? My kids had the Bitty Baby. They call them Sleepy. Because when you put the Bitty Baby backwards, the eyes close.
Yes.
Hey, girls, remember Sleepy? You guys knit this stuff?
Yes.
She does. Not on me. I'm just...
Wow.
And sewed and crocheted and...
You should join my wife's group, Nitty Gritty Yarn Girl, on Facebook.
I think I've seen that.
The bus? The mobile bus.
Wasn't that in Norwich or something?
It's been all over.
I think I've seen it.
So join her page.
Yeah.
Because you got some cool stuff here.
Thank you.
American Girl dolls. What's that? I'm on the board of directors with the Meal Center. So I'm the content guy. No, content. I'm creating content for our page. Hey, it's the Pampered Chef lady. Good, how are you? Hello. All right, so that gives you a little bit of glimpse of what you can get here, unique presents. Come on out and support the New London Community Meal Center. It's our fifth annual fundraiser. And like I said, we fed 72,000 meals last year alone to people in need that otherwise would not have eaten all those meals. You know, there's no shame in it. It's a basic thing. You need to eat. You need to live. And I'm proud to be on the board of directors that helps support all the folks that do all the hard work. My part is easy. They do all the hard work. The Connecticut College in New London, Connecticut. Hey, how are you? Another fellow board member. So when you come through the front door, go to the right, bring your non-perishable item because we're collecting it right here and we're filling a bus that's in front. We got a lot of great stuff donated here. Just to give you a glimpse of some of it, canned goods are always big because they never go bad. Well, not never go bad, but they stay good for a very, very long time. Hey! Another fellow board member here, Dean. Awesome. Good to see you, man. And let's see, there's upstairs also. Now, I'm going to go up the stairs, but there is an elevator. So if you have physical limitations, and stairs aren't the best for me either, but let's see what's going on up here. And there's the elevator right there. Ooh. There's hot coffee, hot apple cider, donuts. Hello. And more crafty type stuff right up here. Unique gifts, things you can get for people that they might not be able to get going into the big box stores. Hi. Good, how are you? Thanks for being part of this. Oh, and games. Lots of games. Wow, you know what? There's games here that I've not seen in stores before. Are they all the same household or?
So for the younger ones, I got
more neat stuff here. Hi. Get into the holiday spirit. Come on down to the Craft and Vendor Show at the Connecticut College in New London, Connecticut to support the New London Community Meal Center. And here are some of my peeps. Hello. How are you? Hi. Hello. What a surprise. She's in New Jersey.
I like your bag.
Thank you, thank you. Very European. I'm on the board of directors, so I'm the media guy. I'm here to capture content. And that too. Nice to see you, ladies. Okay, so we got more stuff going on here. Hey, Heather. Oh, wow. I didn't even see those.
Yeah.
All right, let's go check this out. So we caught everything downstairs. Now, there's a whole bunch more vendors upstairs with a bunch of really cool and unique things that you can get for your friends that they don't have in regular big box stores. This is awesome. There are so many people here. How you doing? Excellent. Saxophone. I love alto saxophone is my favorite. Wow. I love jazz. Look at that, huh? The saxophone and the cello are my two favorite musical instruments. I love them. Alto. I've seen Mindy Abair several times. Mindy Abair, she's a saxophone player. She's amazing. Look her up on YouTube. And Boney James, I've seen. Beautiful. Yeah, awesome. Thank you. or unique gift items. One of the things I love about craft shows and fairs is that everything's unique, you know? It's not the same old stuff you find everywhere. It's really cool, unique stuff. How you doing? Great. Thanks for being a part of this. What's that? Okay. You have? How you doing? Great, how are you? And for the sports fans out there, hi, good, how are you?
Bathroom.
How you doing? You want to get some treats for your pets? You've come to the right place. Wine bottle chimes. That's kind of cool. Dream catchers. For years, when we, when my daughters and I were in the Indian Princess program through the YMCA, we would make dream catchers. How you doing?
Thanks, how are you?
Very good. Hello. Hi. Okay, so some of that, more of the stuff going on here, and let's go see what else we've got going on. Okay. Hey, our favorite camera shy person, live right now. I would never put you on the spot by putting you live.
It's like a silent auction. Okay.
And here is where you buy your raffle tickets from these fine folks here and my fellow board member. And then you could win some of this cool stuff. Look, there's an American Girl doll. Who hasn't played with one of those growing up? Look, I have daughters, okay? So I played with them too.
Scary.
But there's no shame in that.
Like, I definitely
missed. Some cool baskets of stuff you could win. Oh. Ooh, Pampered Chef stuff. Who doesn't love Pampered Chef? I don't know if you've gotten any of their stuff, but you need to check them out because their stuff is really, really cool. I particularly love their Xylex cheese grater. It may change your life.
I follow your blog.
Thank you. Thanks for coming here. This is awesome.
Oh, this is wonderful, yeah. It's good stuff for the meal center.
Absolutely. Lots of cool stuff you could win. Oh, wow, look at this, huh? That's neat. Oh, more stuff that you could win right on the other side here. Look at how pretty that is.
Beautiful. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. Facebook all the time.
Me?
Yeah,
or some guy that looks like me?
It's you.
How cool is that, huh? Can you imagine that sitting on your shelf at home, getting ready for holiday spirit? I mean, seriously. So that gives you a little glimpse. So that gives you guys a little glimpse of everything that's going on here today. It's to benefit the New London Community Meal Center. 72,000 meals were served last year. We have hundreds of volunteers that volunteer their time, individuals, groups, church groups, things like that. You can check out our Facebook page, New London Community Meal Center, or you can check out our website at www.nlcommunitymealcenter.org for information. Like our page, share our page, share our content, because when people do that, it raises an awareness of what we do at the Meal Center to help the community. So just again, another quick glimpse here. When you walk through the front door of the Connecticut College, come to the right and bring your non-perishable items right to our table here. And here are our fellow board members. You can get your raffle tickets here as well. So, until what time is this, Linda? Until what time is it? 3 o'clock. Okay. So you've got another 3 hours and 15 minutes to come down here and check it out. All right, so you have 3 hours and 15 minutes to come on out and support the New London Community Meal Center. Get a unique individual gift that you can't get at the big box stores. And just have some fun. Get into the holiday spirit. All right, we'll see you in a little bit. Thanks for watching.